What's up, guys? It's Jennifer from Jen's Life again. And today it is Saturday, April 26th, 27th. And I'm going to the Ariana Grande Sweetener Tour concert in Vancouver. I'm so excited. I just got back yesterday, so I realized that I didn't really pack any clothes that I can wear. So I'm just wearing like a random tank top. It's fine. We'll be in the dark most of the time anyway. I have like 15 minutes to get ready before my friend comes to pick me up, so I will see you then. And I am ready to go. My friend Caitlin is here to pick me up, so I'm gonna go downstairs. All right, bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. I'm so excited. Hopefully my battery doesn't die. That would be bad. All right. What
up? Look at that scrunchie, bro.
Oh my gosh, I look like I'm 12 and you guys look like you're like 30. Hello guys, I'm here with the squad for Ariana and we're about to head into the arena. I'm so excited. Oh, my breath smells like a burger. What are we most excited to hear today?
Look at you, boy, I invented you.
Just that one line apparently. I think my favorite song from Sweetener is Good Night and Go. So good. Favorite from Thank You Next is probably Seven Rings because I know the rap and pretty excited to sing along to that.
Will we make it?
No. I think I want to get some merch today, but hopefully it's not like $100 per hoodie. So we shall see what happens. All right, guys, we made it into the arena, and we were gonna line up for merch, but then realized the line for merch was like half an hour long. So we skipped that ish.
Yeah, look at those
and now
chairs.
We're going into. Why am I like scared right now? There's so many people. I don't want to vlog. Anyway, we're going to find our seats right now, and I need water. Oh, also took some pics. I'll insert them right here.
Hey, morning. Yeah, I can
guys. I have made it back to my room. My voice actually has recovered pretty quickly. I find that I always lose my voice like very intensely at concerts, but then I regain my voice like an hour later, which actually I sound kind of still like a frog. But it was worth it because Ariana was amazing and it was so fun, and I feel like I'm so lucky to have seen her twice in a month. It was such a fun experience, and if you guys get the chance to definitely go see her in concert, she's so fun. And I am going to eat something because I'm really hungry. Do you guys care? It's 11:44. I really want to go to bed soon because I'm so tired, but I need to edit a video first to put up tomorrow. I feel like this vlog was kind of short and random and just, I don't know, was it interesting? I don't know. I had a lot of fun, so it's gonna be fun for me to look back on, so that's also another purpose for the video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog of me going to the Sweetener World Tour in Vancouver, and I guess I will see you next time. Peace, love, happiness.